But my first favourite team is England now semi-finals. Australia go back to mummy and daddy's house, because England are going to win the World Cup.